Dann eine ganz kleine Unsicherheit. Sprung jetzt. Um Gottes Willen. Um Gottes Willen.
American skier Lindsey Vonn involved in a serious crash. We got Don Riddell here from World Sport to talk more about this. Tell us where it happened, what we know.
Okay, this was the first day of the World Championships in Schladming, Austria. It was the Super G. It was the first competition of the event. And Lindsey Vonn was involved, as you say, in what looked to be a really serious crash. She was coming off a jump. She landed very awkwardly and she kind of cartwheeled forward with one of her skis flying off. She slid for quite some distance before coming to a rest by a gate. We know that she was treated on the mountainside for 12 minutes before, as you can see, being rather dramatically airlifted to hospital. Reports at this stage, and nothing is clear, Michael, suggest that she has sustained some kind of knee injury, which obviously will be a very serious concern to Lindsey Vonn. She's had a very difficult season. Remember, she had to miss a few races because of an infection. She's had a difficult time in her private life off the piste recently. And of course, this is almost exactly a year before the start of the next Winter Olympics in Sochi in Russia. So I'm sure this will be of great concern to Lindsey Vonn and, of course, the sport in general. She's a very, very successful skier. She's an Olympic champion. She's a four-time overall champion. She's very popular on the mountainside. She's a real pin-up girl as well. Mm. And I know that a lot of the other skiers were really quite shocked when they saw clips of the crash on the mountainside. You know, they really were quite aghast by what they'd seen. So a lot of people hoping for Lindsey at the moment.
Well, I can tell you, just as you and I were speaking, just got email quoting the hospital, a hospital spokesman saying that she suffered a, quote, complex knee injury. That does not sound good, does it?
And knees are complex things, and we know when athletes sustain knee injuries that they can take a long time to recover, and particularly for a skier, that would be a very worrying injury.
Absolutely.